Hello and welcome to number sequencing. In this video, you'll learn how to predict which number comes next in a series of numbers. Patterns are all around us. Patterns can be repeated items, shapes, colors, images, or numbers. Sometimes a set of things are repeated to create a pattern. Number patterns are fun because you need to look carefully for clues to complete them. Here is a number pattern, or a sequence of numbers. What comes next? This is a fairly easy pattern because we count this one all the time. 1, 2, 3, 4, and what comes next? Yes, 5. The number 5 completes this pattern. Here is another one. What comes next? Let's see. We have 2, 4, 6. If you look for clues, we see that each number in this sequence is greater by 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. 4 plus 2 is 6. That is a clue. We should add 2 to 6 to give us the next number, which is 8. Good work. Number patterns can also work in reverse. For example, in this pattern, what comes next? Your detective skills tell you that the numbers are decreasing. That means that this pattern isn't adding on, it's subtracting. In fact, the pattern is decreasing by 1. 10 minus 1 is 9. 9 minus 1 is 8. 8 minus 1 is 7. That means the next number should also be subtracted by 1 to give us the next number in this sequence. 7 minus 1 is 6. Yes, the next number in this sequence is 6. And there you have it. You now know how to complete a number sequence using the patterns as clues. Keep practicing on our fun online games and quizzes, and always remember to be clever. Hey, hey.